Thank you so much, Life. My name is Henry Stubbs. I am a cellist currently based in the Washington, D.C. area. I'm originally from Marietta, Georgia. I have actually grown up on this lake my entire life. My grandmother, Jean Miller, she's had a place on Murray Cove since, I believe, 1967. So it's really great to be back here, give to the community. Let me tell you a little bit about myself. Besides being in D.C., I did my schooling in Cleveland, Ohio, and Cincinnati, Ohio. I really enjoy playing orchestra music, chamber music, string quartets. That's also a passion of mine. Outside of music, some of my interests include meditation, running, online chess, and then at the end of a long day, I like to watch some SpongeBob SquarePants. So that's enough about me. Let me introduce my friend, Ryan Donahue.
Hi, everybody. Ryan Donahue here. I went to school with Henry at the University of Cincinnati College Conservatory of Music, and that is how I was able to join all of you here today. I'm very thankful to be here. Henry and I are about to start the concert with the National Anthem. I'm going to turn the mic back over to Henry here.
Sure, yeah, thank you so much, Ryan. So the concert layout for tonight, we're going to start out with a couple of cello duets, then we're going to switch to some cello solos. To end the concert, it's going to be a lot of fun. We have some pop tune arrangements of cello duets for the last three pieces on the concert. There will be no intermission. We will be taking a little bit of time in between each piece. Logistically, we have our music on a stand. There's a little bit of wind, so we want to make sure we're very careful that our music doesn't blow off the dock. So anyways, we're starting out with the National Anthem. Please stand. Okay, guys, so the first piece we have on the program tonight is a piece by an Italian dude named Vivaldi. This piece is a cello concerto for two cellos, so that means there are two cello soloists with an orchestra. Unfortunately, you don't have an orchestra, but thankfully enough, Ryan and I have each other. So the way this piece works, there are a lot of times where we have similar material, we're playing the same themes, and then there are other parts in the piece where we have more dialogue and conversations with each other. Hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you. first to the solo part of the concert. So the next piece I'm playing, I've played on the last two concerts, so some of you guys might have heard it before. Some of you might not have, so let me just introduce it very briefly. The piece I'm about to play is the first suite for unaccompanied cello in G major by Johann Sebastian Bach. This piece is the first piece for solo cello that Johann Sebastian Bach wrote. It's very innocent, very simple, and it kind of reminds me of childhood a little bit. One interesting to think about is that Bach, his main work was actually as a choral conductor, so he worked with choirs that had different voices, sopranos, altos, basses, etc. Now, in this piece, I'm only playing on one instrument. However, there are actually multiple voices going on. So this next piece I'm about to play, the Prelude is very famous. It's in a lot of TV commercials, a lot of movies, a lot of soundtracks. I hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
I will be playing Bach Cello Suite number 3 for all of you. Similar to Henry's piece, you can often hear multiple voices going on at one time, despite there only being one instrument and one performer. As Bach progressed through his career as a composer, he often incorporated some more virtuosic techniques into his pieces that you may notice in this next piece.
Thank you. Thank you. so much for joining us today. That was awesome. The next couple of pieces we have on the program to close out are cello duets. They're pop arrangements. We're very excited to be playing them for you today. The first pop arrangement we have is John Lennon's Imagine, and then the second pop arrangement we have, I will get to that after we play Imagine.
With the rain coming in, we're going to go ahead and end it for tonight. And thank you all for coming out. We'll be doing this a lot over the next few weeks. And thanks again.